Hey, Malala.
This one, you came back fast, fast. Have they sacked you?
Sack me, kwa? Sack me? Is that what you are praying? Let me disappoint you. As I am now, they have promoted me, miracle promotion. I am thinking I'm going to go and pack my things and start going to America. My company is sending me to America.
How?
My sister, I just want to work today. I did not know that God is watching me and wanting to bless me. God has blessed me. I'm going to America.
Wow! How did this happen?
My sister, come, let me tell you, it's a very long story from cleaner to Americana. My sister, see, I was just in the office today, doing my duty in my department as a professional.
Cleaner.
Not cleaner, Emanuela, it's Jana, cleaner, anything you call it. But I was doing my duty, then people were not coming in, you know, as a professional cleaner. I was just sweeping. Ah, good afternoon, sir. Hey, let me clean you.
Excuse me? What's the meaning of this?
Sir, in this place, I'm the new cleaner. Everything in this place have to be clean, even our customers.
My friend, stop this rubbish.
Sir, let me clean your armpit. It's like it's dirty. This customer said some of them will not even back. They'll be coming to person company like that. I wanted to clean you up, but you are already clean. Clean, madam. I'm keeping your company clean.
Are you the new cleaner here?
Yes, ma. Yes, ma. I started yesterday. And I'm excited about this work. I will clean everything in this office. Don't worry, I will keep your company clean. Cleanliness is my second name.
Uncle, please, where's the restroom?
You want the restroom?
Yes.
That place.
Thank you.
How can a small boy like this be wanting restroom? When I was small like you, sir, I did not know what restroom is. As small as you are looking for restroom. School boys of nowadays, they are not even teaching them anything. What is big man picking? What is a small boy doing with restroom?
Uncle, please, that is not the restroom.
So I show you restroom, you tell me that it's not restroom.
That is not the restroom.
Is it you that is working here or me? That is the restroom, you are telling me it's not the restroom. I will slap you now. Come on, go there and go and do. I don't know what you want to do with the restroom. See, schoolboy like you are looking for a restroom. When I was a schoolboy, do you think I used to look for a restroom? Because I am doing cleaning, you are asking me a restroom. If I curse you now, Facebook will now say that we are using curse word in our video. Don't make me talk something that will make them to go and demonetize this video now.
Okay, uncle, where's the convenience?
Convenience?
Yes.
I will slap you. So that place is not restroom enough for you. Now you want convenience. That is the convenience. If you want convenience, go there and have convenience. Who is your mother self? Come on, go there. Look at this small pekin, oh. Nonsense. You are doing ajabo for me. Who even knows? It's children like you that used to smoke when they grow up. You mean that beautiful lounge is not convenience enough for you? You cannot rest here. Ewu. What are you doing?
Uncle, I'm weeing.
You are weeing?
Yes.
Don't you know where toilet is? You're still weeing. Is something wrong with you? Why are you weeing in the restroom? You told me that you want restroom. Restroom is not enough for you. You come here and be weeing. So this place, it look like a toilet to you. If I curse you now, YouTube will say I'm cursing minor. Yeah, weeing. I will just stand you now. Look at why you're weeing and you're crying. It's like you don't have home training.
Mark, what's happened?
Nah, look at this chickly boy, yo. This boy came to me, yo. He said that he wants a restroom.
Mm-hmm.
And I said, how can a small pekin like this now want to go and rest? And I said, okay, no wahala. I think it's customer that we are serving. I don't know his parents. And I told him to come to the lounge and come and rest. He came to me again. I said that he cannot rest here, that this place is not good. I said, how can a small pekin like this now look at this beautiful place and now say that it's not good enough for him? He now came back again and now said that what he wants is a convenience. That he wants to be convenience in life. And I said, as small as you are, what have you achieved that you want to be convenience in life? This boy now came here. Instead of coming here to come and rest, he now came here and started being. Look at what this boy did here. I don't even know who his parents are. As big as you are you not up to 10 years old? How can you come here and be peeing? I told you come here and rest. You come here and you are peeing. If I slap you again now, you will know yourself.
No, Mark, don't
He will pack that pee, oh. I will not clean it, oh. I will not clean it.
Mark, This is Madame's son.
This is Madame's son.
Yes.
Madame is not training her children well. I will help her. Oh yeah. Come on.
No, Mark. No,
I'm
don't
going to
go.
Report
Mark,
him.
Don't
Let
go.
Me report him to
Mark,
his mother.
Mark.
Madame must hear this.
Eh? Wait, oh. You beat on Madame's son. Then she gave you promotion.
Bam.
Wait. What happened?
So, we now went to Madame's office.
So you now beat him and reported him to me.
Yes, so, madam, this is your pikin, eh? This is your pikin need home training. Madam, I did not even know that you don't have time to be training your children. You should have told me now. I'll be helping you train these your children. I know that it's not your fault that you cannot train these children very well. Because a working class lady like you, you don't have time to train your children. It's people like us that are jobless that you'll be giving your children. We'll be training them for you. Just look at the kind of thing that this boy did. It's not because he's your son, I would have killed him inside that place, but because of you.
Young man, would you like to be relieved of your duties?
Relieved? Hey, madam, how did you know? I want to be relieved, oh. This cleaning job that I'm doing is tiring me. I'll be cleaning everywhere, cleaning customers. I have told manager, it's not like as if I have not told manager. I have told manager before that this job is very, very hectic. They should relieve me, at least get somebody to be doing morning. And that person to be doing night. Let me have some relief. But he will not agree. Thank God that I'm talking to you now. Please, man, let me be coming Monday and Tuesday. At least Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Let me not come to work. Let me have some relief.
Manager, ma, relieve this young man of his duty.
Thank you. Thank you very much, man. Thank you. Thank you that you are here now. Manager, I have told you this thing before. It's not as if I have not told you this thing before. You see now. Madam, thank you. Thank you. I will be coming Monday and Tuesday. I will not come the rest of the week again. Thank you.
Young man, you can take your leave now.
No, madam, no. Leave, no. Leave is too much. It's too much. How can you? Madam, are you serious? Should I? Madam, are you serious? Madam, you're just joking with me. Even this bones that is here, this bones has not taken leave. It's me that just came yesterday that will not come and go and take leave. If you insist, who am I, Kwano? I will take my leave. And then I heard that when manager took his leave, that he went to America on vacation. It's not as if I have anything against America, but Trump. That Trump thing, I don't like it. Can I go to Dubai?
Young man, just leave.
Just leave? Ordinary leave? That is American leave now. I even like American films. I used to watch Hollywood movies. I will prepare now, but when am I?
Leave now.
Now. Hey, God bless you. God bless you. God will reward you. Is it this thing that you have done for me? God will use it and bless you. God bless you, ma. Thank you, ma. Thank you very much, ma. God bless you. Manager, you see you. You look at your life. Look at you. Look at me now. I'm going to America for a vacation. You went. Now it's my time to go. You look at your life. So, ma, when I come back, I want to remove this boy from the job of a manager. Now, but let's not talk about that now. Let me just go and prepare.
Manager, who employed this young man here?
My thought. Actually, we interviewed.
I forgot to ask. Madam, sorry. Please, this leave. Can I take any member of my family along?
Oh,
no, don't worry. I know that is too much to ask. Let me go and prepare. That was how I got the leave.
Hey!
Emanuela.
Uncle Mark.
Are you not happy for me?
Uncle Mark, you're a lunatic.
Emanuela, don't. You're making me blush too much. Stop. 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 You are flattering me. Even my madam have seen the lunatic in me. That's why she's giving me premature leave. Let me go and prepare. This lunatic said I did not even study it in school. He's just working
no.
for me.
Whose uncle is this? What did I do to deserve this?
Uncle, what are you selling?
You! Uncle, you!
I think even when I see the Manila again now!
Thanks for watching that very funny Makenja comedy. See you next Friday. Please, subscribe!